different.
Samantha, I'm not interested in your family. I'm interested in you. I wouldn't care if they were shoplifters, moonshiners, or cattle rustlers.
If it were only that simple. Darrin, I think you better sit down.
Okay.
You love me, don't you?
I've been doing my best to give you that impression.
Well, here goes. Darrin, I'm a witch.
Well, nobody's perfect.
No, I'm serious. I am a witch.
What makes you say that?
No, I mean I am. I'm a house-haunting, cauldron-stirring, broom-riding witch.
Sam, I'll tell you what we're going to do. I'm going to take you out to a nice, quiet restaurant. We're going to have dinner. After the dinner, I'm going to take you to a very funny movie. How'd you like that?
Darrin, I told you we could have dinner here.
And I think it might be a better idea if we had dinner at a restaurant.
Well, if you don't believe me, I guess I'll just have to prove it. Careful, hot plate.
It is hot.
Well, if you don't like roast beef, maybe you'd like a turkey dinner.
You're a witch.
Yes, Darrin.
I mean, you really are a witch. Were you born that way?
Mm-hmm. Mother's a witch, father's a warlock.
I see.
Now that you know, does it make any difference?
No,
of course not. Why should it? I mean, what's the difference? Well, who cares about a little thing like that?
Oh, Darrin.
Don't touch me!
We've got to figure this out. Later.
And if you can't talk to your best friend, who can you talk to? You know, I know all about marriage. That's why I'm a bachelor.
That's my problem, Dave.
The sea of matrimony is beset with hidden shoals and reefs.
Just found out Samantha's a witch.
And it takes tolerance and understanding to find the channel of true love.
I didn't believe it until she started moving things around.
Marriage is a partnership where two people side by side face life's obstacles together.
I can't tell my family.
If two people love each other, really love each other, they'll work out.
I'm gonna have trouble getting my aunt down off the garage roof when it's raining.
Adjustment. That is the foundation upon which every lasting marriage is built. Adjust.
Of course, it might have certain advantages, like if you weren't a drink and a dry steak.
Well, I gotta go. Listen, if you ever need any help or advice again, just feel free to call on me.
Doc, we've been friends for a long time. I don't know if you can help me or not, but I just had to bring this problem to you.
Darrin, that's what I'm here for. Just tell me what's bothering you.
I'm married to a witch. A real, live, house-haunting, broom-riding, cauldron-stirring, card-carrying witch.
If you came to me for advice, I'll give you some. Now that you've had your honeymoon, why don't you take a vacation?
Al, my wife is a witch.
Cheer up. You should see my wife.